In the next part of income tax law lectures, we will explain depreciation rates as per income tax 1961 law. In this law, we can divide our total assets in two parts or two blocks. One is tangible assets and other are intangible assets. Intangible assets, these are the rates. First, for furniture, depreciation rate is 10% of total amount. If furniture's value is 10,000, then 10% depreciation will be 1,000. On computer, rate of depreciation is 60% of total amount. If total amount of computer is 60,000, then depreciation will be 60% of this. 60,000, 60% of this, 36,000. Suppose next depreciation is on building. There are two rates, one is 5% and other is 10%. 10% is on non-residential building and 5% is on the residential building. If a residential building is 5%, if we have a residential building, we will charge 5%. Suppose we have 10 lakhs building and its 5% depreciation will be 50,000. Depreciation on the motor vehicle is 15%. You may be a car, a motorcycle or anything, you can charge 15%. If you have of 5 lakhs motor vehicles and its 15% will be 75,000. Machinery is also a tangible assets and rate of depreciation is 10%. In this machinery we can include our fans and our exhausts, our camera, water tanky, wood cutting machine or any other machine we can include in this. Suppose total of these machinery is 1 lakh and its 10% is 10,000. Books for business profession. So you have bought a new book for export business and you can get 60% of this as a deduction in as per income tax law of depreciation. Suppose you have bought of 10,000 books, at 60% you can get depreciation 6,000. Annual publications, you can get 100%. Suppose its cost is 1,000, you will get. And on the intangible assets, you can get 25% depreciation. In these tangible assets, we can include trademark, know-how, patent, copyright, and goodwill. Suppose its cost is 2 lakh, its depreciation rate is 25%, and its value is 50,000. Now we will calculate its total. and it will be shown in the profit and loss account as per income tax law. And after deducting this, we can calculate net profit, which will be taxable. Okay, thank you very much.